Hello viewers, welcome to Techno Window. Today I like to show you how to install themes on Kali Linux. Let's have a look. I just log in my Kali Linux. From here open Mozilla Firefox and in the address bar type here www.gnomelook.org gnomelook.org and press enter. From the sidebar select GTK3 themes and select any themes that you want to install for Kali Linux. I just selecting Aqualux theme and go to files. Now just download from the download button. Click on download button. Now save it. Now close this screen or minimize this screen. Then go to files and from download folder, this is my new theme. So right click your new theme and extract here. So it's extract. Now copy it and go to computer. From here double click on user and share. In the share folder find out themes. From the search button type here themes. And under the themes, just paste our new themes. This is my new themes that I downloaded. Now, go to the tweak tools. And under the themes, just select your new themes. Look, this is my new theme. So in this way you can easily download and install new theme on Kali Linux. If you like to change it, you can. Just go to tweak tools and change it your default one. That's it. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel and don't forget like and share. Thank you. Thank you for watching.